Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to enlarge any text that you see on your Mac screen. It could be on the web, on Safari, it could be on any of your application, on the menu bar, anywhere. To do that, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar, then choose System Preferences. Now click on the Accessibility icon. The blue one. On the left panel, select Zoom, click on that. And on the right panel, check Enable Hover Text. You can hit options and change the font size, the style, and the command that you want to use to launch it. Okay, now what you need to do is that you press the command button and hold it. Then you move your mouse and any text that your mouse points to is gonna be magnified. It could be on the menu, it could be anywhere, even on the web. If I press command and hold it, move my mouse, you see the text are enlarged. Okay, if you don't want to keep holding the command button, you can just press the command button 3 times, 1, 2, 3, and you see that hover text lock. Now I can basically keep my hand away from the command button and move my mouse. Now, I don't need to keep holding the command button. Keep in mind that you can still use the operating system. It doesn't interfere with your use. You can still click anywhere. If I want to disable this hover text lock, I just need to press the command button 3 times again. 1, 2, 3. You see that hover text unlock. Now it's normal. If you want to disable that altogether, you just uncheck enable hover text. Thank you guys. If you found this helpful, please like this video and share it. I appreciate if you subscribe.